Hachi. Cartwheeled and tumbled and flew through the air and balanced on a little piece of wood, no wider than a large man's thumb. 4 feet 4. Double jointed. She had tiny bumps for breasts and the most perfect little pigtail. She was a little girl with spring.
Hal. It was Hal. My joints ached, my muscles killed me. I was so nervous. I couldn't breathe.
But you were Olympic.
Big deal.
I wanted to be just like you.
Big mistake.
I wanted to be Olympic.
You want to be Olympic? Get a good publicist.
This is your story.
This is your story.
I don't have a story.
Untrue, Fox. You want to know your story? The real story of Perpetua? The real Perpetua was a merchant. She lived about 1,000 years ago. The Romans. Here is an interesting thing. The lions wouldn't eat. So there she was, this little woman, in all these hungry lions, in the middle of a colosseum, and in the middle of all these men in togas, and nothing happened.
Nothing?
Not at all.
Is that really true?
My hand to God.
So she lived happily ever after, and everything turned out to be okay.
I think the cover had, but I forget how it ends.
Oh.
Well, I'm a retired gymnast, for God's sake. Don't look for me for answers.
But it has to mean something.
Everything means something.
I think I need to go. I need to keep moving. But...
Thank you.